Over 100 participants categorized under three divisions are taking part in this year's Uganda National Scrabble Championship in Gulu City.
The game of Scrabble is played on a table, people are seated. It's a very organized kind of game. So many people may come, and if you don't know the game of Scrabble, you may not understand what is going on. But people are all welcome to come and watch and learn. I've talked to a few parents who have promised they will bring their children to come and see what takes place here.
Three primary schools are partaking in the competition, with the winners expected to be selected to represent Uganda at the Africa Youth Scrabble Championship, which will be held in the Nigerian city of Lagos later this year in August.
Calendar gives an opportunity for us as an association to have a tournament in a different part of Uganda in different months. Youth tournaments, which will act as qualifiers, where we shall get the participants that will represent Uganda in Lagos in that continental competition.
The participating primary schools are Emmanuel and Credo from Gulu and St. Catherine from Kampala. The event has been graced by the President Pan-African Scrabble Association Adekoyejo Adegbesan, who flew in from Nigeria.
We are in Gulu for the national championship, which would also include the youth championship. As you know, the tour is all about, casting light on the African Youth Scrabble Championship that will happen in Lagos, Nigeria, from August the 24th to the 28th, 2023. So it's a good opportunity to be here, to be in the schools, to get the awareness of the championships there in the schools, in the junior categories.
The game of Scrabble is described as good for children, as it helps in the development of their critical thinking and solving of life solutions.
Part of the qualification for the seniors in another regional tournament called Eastern Central Africa, ECASA, that will be the first qualifier, because the CASA will be held next year. That's Eastern Central Africa Championship, and we shall start selecting people over a number of months, but we are beginning here. So.
Class-wise, children are great thinkers. They solve problems in math. They know how to number very fast. This is 6 people, 18. Mm-hmm. 5 triple, double 10, very fast, doesn't. So I can give a testimony, and I pray that we hold this trophy here.
The Uganda National Scrabble Championship is being held at Dove's Nest Hotel in Gulu City. The competition will conclude tomorrow, Sunday, the 28th of May, 2023. I am Joseph Omagor, reporting for the news in Gulu City.